played out of this world. Hey y'all, what's up, man? It's the boy Big D 1220, man. Got episode 4 of my QB career mode.
It's the Bills going up against the Rams.
Playing against the Rams right now. Similar to the last game, we took the L to the Patriots, but we gotta get. Trying to get a stab, but this D line, like I said, is no joke over here. Okay, let's nothing at all on that play. Gotta be able to run the ball, man. It's just hell no. We've been struggling a lot. But we gotta be able to run the ball, so I'm gonna try to call some. We're gonna try to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really nice target. So we gotta be able to attack the defense. But I never locked on the movement. Okay, there we go. There we go. Good run. Gotta be a face man. Come in for face man. Oh my God, man, these pendulums are killing us, y'all. We get a good play, and that's how they have to twist it away. If we start coming to pendulums, I think we'll be all right, though, but let's see. 13-20, got slant phone. I don't really like him. You think about it later. Down got verticals. We're going to get verticals out here. See if we can get somebody out. I'm running. 15 yards, okay. 7-5. Good decision. The young QB to tuck and run it. Alright, let's end up into the first. Down 3-0, but we got them. We got 35 on the books. Got him on the ball, y'all. We got to keep him on. There we go. Okay. All right. We can keep him off the defense as far as, like, them just cheating on the passing game. Because right now, we can come just with strictly passing team. And the young quarterback is going to make mistakes, so we got to be able to alleviate some of that pressure with the run game. I definitely feel when you get my quarterback, definitely when Shady come back, we would definitely be able to do a lot more things that we're accustomed to doing. As far as running the ball, we're gonna do a lot more. And then, of course, the great receiver as well. Then we get Watkins back. Hopefully, back 100%. Right now, there's no receiver. There's no money on the receiver. Given that speed, there's no money on the receiver. Not by long shot. We run the trap again. What good before we can run it again? We're driving, so hopefully we can get this in the end zone. And then we'll figure out, but we won't fit. Okay. A little touching a little bit. Good throw, good catch. Now we're going to go tempo a little bit. I'm going to call him tempo right now. Oh, get in it. Ooh, he took a hit. He's a drag on the play, though. Let's see who it's on. It's on Carmelo. Holding offense. That's two on Cognito, man. That's two holding penalties, man. Come on, bro. You know, taking a foot while he's penalties. That is for sure. Got him. Good job, Clay. Hold that ball. Yes. Yes. Good throw. Good touch. Good play. Nice throw in pocket. A lot of the linebackers. And Clay come down with it. Good play, Clay. Get him in, baby. There we go. That's it. I'll run that one all the way, y'all. I wasn't even gonna look for the pass. I was gonna run that one all the way. And the young QB got his first career rushing TD of the season, baby. I'm just gonna let this one hand the ball off and get out of here. Good catch. Clay out there using the safety. That's what we need. Come to this screen now. Oh, lucky. We're lucky he had to put up here. They were there. Right, they cut it away, but they were looking pretty good. Spot right quick. Yeah, man, we really miss Shady out there in the field, man. So these guys. Awareness ain't good. Ah, come on, Clay. Yeah, that blitz is coming. That blitz is pumping and running. I had to get it all quick. Red and 10. Reach yourself. Big QB. Tell me we got a touchdown. Tell me we got it. Yeah. Gotta be our running back because right now we're just struggling. Good run, though. Good run. So, we got first and 10. Y'all was doing the motion. There you go. You get speed. You get some speed, baby. Looking at the banging run all together, man. It's just not really working for us like I want it to work. Like, right? He's not recognizing nothing. I'm sorry, man. There you go. That gotta be a face mask. Come on, ref. I think he face masked my dude. There we go. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Mark Barron, there we go. Go ahead real quick. I like this one, it's expensive there. You got speed coming up. Okay. coming to the slant. I'm looking for a player on the outside release in this corner right here. I'm going to win that battle. Got him. There go Hankinson. Good job. Good throw. Way to win with the line scrimmage for the touchdown. Good job, Hines. We're going to get out of this. Good throw, good catch. Charles Clay. He's been the go-to guy in the absence of Sammy Watkins. All right, y'all. 14-9 in the fourth quarter. We can hold on to the W. From the Sabres. I don't like that. Oh. We gambled that time, y'all. We got it. We got it. Easy work, Charles. You know, that's how you all receiving. Okay. Go with trap. Second and two. And that run. Oh, really took behind the ball. Oh, my God. Look like they brought the double tick and blitz. They had to pick it up. Yeah, they brought the double tick and blitz to pick it up. A little curl out. Oh, come on, man. Right in your hand. See, Henson wouldn't even be in that spot with, oh my God, like, wow. Did he get a yard? Did he blitz when we call screen and we still don't get enough? They blitz everybody, we call screen and we still can get enough. That is ridiculous. They blitz everybody. Alright. We gotta have this, bro. Got him. Tell me the first down. 4-1. There we go. I had to go for that one. I want to get the ball back. Having time for me. Go, Henderson. Okay. Making up for that bad drop he had earlier, because he had an easy pass he just dropped. We're going to call a timeout. Oh my God, bad throw, and that is going to be the game. No, please, no, second, oh my God. Oh my God. That was horrible. And we're going to clock out. Next game, y'all. Bad throw by the quarterback. Bad throw. Hey, all right, man. That's your boy Big D, 1220, man. Stay tuned for next episode. Y'all peace. Be up. Bless.